All right, we are back at it again. Let's get into it. All right. We appear to have full ammo. Is there someone up here? It sounded like there was. Secret. No, thank you. So, how are you guys doing? Boom. So my girlfriend's son brought home a cough the other day, which turned into a fever overnight. Order for services to the U.S. Navy during the First World War. And then, of course, my girlfriend woke up with ah, damn it. Body aches. God damn. Body aches, chills, all the good stuff. And so I am hoping that I don't get sick because I have two concerts this weekend. What's up, Sailor Man? Nothing over here, nothing back here. All right. There's a patient around here somewhere. I can hear him. What was that?
Almost therapeutic.
Not what I would have said, but okay. I'll take that. Maybe the curse is broken. I didn't have my shotgun out that time. So I saw a path back here I want to go see. Not there. My ammo at 26. I should change to you. Okay, that's the save point. That's boarded up. Okay. I think that we're good. All right. Let's get to it. Follow the entrails. I definitely thought that something was going to bust out of that box. Oh my god.
I am prepared now.
No, you're not. We're getting there. All right, 50-50. Boss fight?
This should calm my nerves.
Thursday, 5th December. Lentil soup on fish heads. Was it really just a jump scare? Okay. A little bit faster, please. Thank you. Damn it. Warning, strong storm in the northwest Atlantic. Warning, urgent return to ports. Why was one warning all caps and one camel case? What do we got? Nothing. You really got nothing for me? Blue Squid Crew, 17th September, 1925. Are we gonna see the boy again? Is this a Call of Cthulhu, Dark Corners of the World type situation? GG, everyone.
What a mess.
Where am I going? Wild Hunt. I didn't know this was a Witcher game. Leagues Under the Seas, Jules Verne. So it's spelled right in the picture, 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea, and in the caption it's spelled wrong, 20,000 Leagues Under the Seas. We missed two secrets, but otherwise we did pretty good. Cheers. I need to get a desk mat so it doesn't make that thunk sound.
Leave your humanity at the entrance. Wait, how can I recognize this devil's speech?
I think you may have been corrupted, Father. Oh, thought you were dead. This is good level design where the columns are like blocking your view. It gives it a very... Ha, come on. Wasn't trying to face tank all of that damage, but I guess it worked. That was really good level design with columns, where it was kind of blocking your view and making things hard to see. In the absence of any kind of like fog or anything, that's a really good technique. I appreciated that.
Something for my wounds.
What are you? Abyssal Hunter. Out of the gore nest. I guess those don't contain things. All right, question. Science time. Does this red stuff hurt me? Yes, yes it does. Not that way. How would one get over there? Is it not open yet? Please die. I said, please die. Thank you.
I need ammunition.
All right. I'm going to save this time so we don't have to do that again. Oh, that was really good. Secrets? No secrets. Secrets? No secrets.
This is almost therapeutic.
Thank you. You die. Damn it. I need to get warmed up. I'm not playing very well. How do you work on the things? Not very well. Shotgun worked really well. Oh, move. Oh my god. Alright. Shotgun works really well. Oh, fuck. Would help if I didn't walk right into the balls. Y'all got any more of that health? Play. Hit it like four times. Don't get trapped by the barrels this time. Ow. Ow. Where'd he go? All right. Good job. I kept a bit more health this time. Ow. Your turn to die. Your turn to die. All right. We did pretty good that time.
I got it.
Hi, please. Where? Bye. All right. Game saved. Do we just jump down? Oh, come on. Huh? Are those gobblers?
Devilish tricks. They try to confuse me.
Is that a person? Ice Queen? That doesn't look very good. That wasn't very fair.
Supplies.
Supplies, motherfucker. Oh my god. Where? Oh. Why? Jesus Christ. Use my cross more.
Devilish tricks. They try to confuse me.
Trash bags. So it should be safe to jump down. Heal up a little bit more. And then what do I want to do here? Left or right? I knew it. Come on. Saw it. Yeah, there it is. Definitely thought that was going to spawn in a bunch of enemies. Give me that. Oh my god. Move, please. This is really all I have. That's not good. How many of these guys are there? There you are.
It is not over yet.
Nope, you're still good. You just gotta hit something. All right. Where? Why is that one different colored? Are the Igloox, are they like the immature version of the big ugly fish? Is that what the implication is? All right, I have a little bit more ammo now. I guess let's move on. Oh, we're back here.
Appreciate your kindness.
Oh my God, come on. There's two of them. There's three of them. Somewhere in there was a headshot. There's a shotgun. You know what we haven't done in a while? Do we have any? We do have a skill point. I think I want to get the explosive ammunition, but I want to wait until I use up all of my ammo. I do generally like the switch to the grayscale with the blood highlighted. That's a really cool effect with the mask. The only thing is that sometimes it makes it hard to see enemies. Trap floors. Where? Is it just the one? That's new. Lots of doors I can't go into yet. Trap. Another trap. Where am I supposed to go? That was bait. Fuck me. I really dislike that path. Hello? Let's try this path. Hello? One martyr dead. Two martyrs dead. Three martyrs dead. Oh, that looks like ass. Please. Exploding fishes. Dinosaurs. I think that those ones are a little bit too fast when they're flying. Where's he at? There he is. What the fuck? Where? That looks like bait.
I have got to protect myself.
Yeah? Where? Where's he at? Where?
I need a prayer.
Should have used my ammo thing. How do we get back there? Please die, thank you. Alright, we good? We good, alright. So we've got two keys. We've got the red key and the blue key. We need the yellow key to go through there. It doesn't do anything. All right. Let's do this. And then let's do this.
This upgrade should let them grow better in a tank.
Big worm nest. Oh, that's not where we were. Interesting. It seems to do a decent amount of damage, but I'm not sure how well it aims. Who's better? That's just a trap.
Supplies.
All right, this is where that one guy was. So we have to be careful. God damn it.
Hey.
Nice try, ghoul. Did we do the Indiana Jones? That's kind of cool. Thank you. Game saved. Please. There we go. I like that a lot. That's very Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time. I was kind of hoping that gravity was going to change as we walk through, though. Very cool. Yes. Yes. Where? I hate it when the guns get desynced. Are we good? Alright, let's take a minute to appreciate the beauty of the void, and then let's go. Sometimes I feel like I'm in a bullet hell. Require proper uniforms. There's two of them, that's it. Oh shit! Come here. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm assuming we just die if we fall off. Yeah. For science. Still don't know what you mean by that. Yeah, I don't even know what happened there. Cooldown.
I was expecting you.
Yeah. Where? Edge of the arena.
This is it.
Oh. everywhere. God damn. Got better. We're getting better. I wonder if we should start with Whale's Bane. Oh, that was waste. Could always start with the worm nest.
The power of Christ compels you.
Us.
You will not get away with this.
Anytime. I don't even know where the head is on that thing. Thank you.
Whew. Damn.
That escalated quickly. That really got out of hand.
More bullets.
All right.
.232 out of .236. We missed four enemies in that one. This has got to be the last act, right? Where do you go from here? Where am I going? Try. Am I jumping down? Do we have another ammo thing? So we need to get the cross so that we can get the holy water so that we can get the ammo. Okay. Kind of making me a little bit motion sick because of the way it whips around. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Am I jumping down? Looks like I'm jumping down. Before we jump down. Preach the glory of Lord of Eternity together. Boy. Map junk. Yeah, I've got nothing that can deal with those guys. The music made me think that there was going to be like a, what's it called? Castlevania Dracula fight. Looking for switches, or what are we doing? No, oh, give us a checkpoint. Fancy. So that's the way we're supposed to go. Let's go explore the way that we're not supposed to go. Alright, I'm not seeing anything. Give me that. You just a little bit, just a little bit. Oh my god. Oh my god, everything is here. And the Darkbane. The Darkbane killed me. I didn't even know it was here. How do I want to do this? There we go. Which rope? Oh. Which way am I going? Oh. Did that do something for us? Boss time? Do we get to fight the boy? Another arena? I don't think we're gonna fight the boy. Oh! Who the fuck are you? Stage 2. I missed it. I don't know which one's real. Yes! First try, easy every time. Almost your shadow. Glitch has been defeated. And I'm still recording this time. Whew. So, where do we go now?
You walk into the oval chamber. The mayor is standing over a reservoir of human blood. His misfits are everywhere. You want to kill them all.
Kill, kill.
Don't give a shit about heaven. Hell is what awaits you. You start shooting relentlessly. Mahoney is still breathing. He warns you. More will come after them. The Lord will rise from the tomb. A lone soul won't change that. You hear a demonic voice in your head. Kill him. You must kill him and open the gate. An invisible force squeezes your throat. It forces you to act. You get rid of the mayor with one shot. You walk alone. into the unknown.
There's another act? Holy shit. All right. I'm going to cut the video there, and I will come back and do World 5 in the next video. Thank you all again for joining me for another night of Strange and Scary Games. I love you. Have a good night, and I will see you in the next video.